Hi, I'm Ben from the Things Industries, and today I'm here to talk to you about LoRaWAN outdoor gateways. But first, if you don't know what LoRaWAN is, it's a wireless protocol that allows sensors, like this soil sensor that goes in my plant here, to communicate really small pieces of data over really long ranges. The cool thing about LoRaWAN is that it's so low power that battery-operated devices like this last up to 10 years. To use LoRaWAN, you create your own coverage using these devices, gateways, and they're becoming cheaper and cheaper. At the Things Industries, we make the Things Indoor Gateway, which is a very compact little gateway that you can get for under 100 euros. But if you're using it for a more industrial use case, and so you want a gateway with longer range, let's say more weather resistant, then you're looking at an outdoor gateway. And so today, I'm going to compare three popular outdoor LoRaWAN gateways. Today, I'll look at the Wifx L1, the Dragino DLOS8, and the RAK 7289 Wisgate Edge Pro. I'll look at characteristics like ease of use, size, basic station support, network backhaul, and other characteristics to try to give you a good idea of what it's like to use these gateways. They are, of course, all excellent LoRaWAN gateways, and they all work perfectly with the Things stack. As always, if you want to know anything more about LoRaWAN, at the Things Industries and the Things Network, we've got lots and lots of documentation and information to help you get up to speed. Just look in the description below. Let's get started. So first up, we have the Wifx L1. It comes in this compact IP65 casing, and it just has this port on the bottom with a PoE adapter. So Ethernet and power come in here, and that's how you maintain this weather sealing. Wifx has been in the LoRaWAN game for a long time, and they're really good about keeping up with LoRaWAN standards. So this software, the LoRaWAN OS that runs on this gateway, is really easy to use. And it, of course, supports basic station, which is the most modern and secure gateway protocol for LoRaWAN. The Wifx L1 is really compact, by far the most compact of the outdoor gateways that I review. It's about 5 centimeters wide by 20 centimeters tall, and it comes with either a 3 dBi or 5 dBi antenna. This is the 5 dBi antenna, which is about 50 centimeters long. In the future, I'll do a range test, and I'll compare a few of these gateways' coverage using TTN member. But basically, with these big antennas, as long as you get it up somewhere pretty high, you should get many kilometers of range. The Wifx L1 costs about 550 euros with this 5 dBi antenna. Here's what it looks like to provision this gateway. Next up, we have the Dragino DLOS8. This is an open source gateway, so the software and hardware are all open source. It also comes in an IP65 casing, like the Wifx. And this gateway supports Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and an optional LTE backhaul. The gateway is configurable via Wi-Fi, which makes it a little bit easier to use, has a built-in GPS, and it's still quite compact. It's about 27 centimeters tall by 9 centimeters wide. It comes with this detachable antenna, and on the bottom of the case here, there are inserts which need to be popped out, and then you can route the cabling in through the bottom so that you keep the IP65 weather sealing. The Dragino DLOS8 is also the least expensive at about 400 euros, but it's often sold out. It can be a little bit hard to find. Here's what it looks like to configure the DLOS8. Last up, we have the RAK 7289 Wisgate Edge Pro. This is a super industrial gateway, sealed in this IP67 housing with all of these screws. I really wouldn't want to have to open this. It feels like it's very, very waterproof. And hence it gets that IP67 Water Resistant Plus rating. Like the other devices, it comes with a PoE adapter, so you don't break the seal. And it also supports battery and solar power via optional kits from RAK. It comes with really professional mounting equipment, so brackets, tape, screws, seals, everything. A nice big antenna. And this device supports Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and LTE backhauls. LTE is optional, but all the antennas are integrated inside the housing. Except the lower antenna, of course. That one sticks on like that. The RAK is available in either 8-channel or 16-channel options. The 8-channel costs about 450 euros, and the 16-channel costs about 570 euros. This is what it looks like to provision the RAK. That was a quick look at the Wifx, Dragino, and RAK outdoor LoRaWAN gateways. I tried to compare cost, size, ease of use, basic station support, and some other features just to give you a quick idea of what it's like to use all of these. If you have any questions about gateways, about LoRaWAN in general, please reach out to us using the links below. Thanks for watching.